13th of November. It's different from the 12th.
So what have you got on today, Izzy?
Yeah, I've got maths and chemistry and geography and history today.
Your cheeks are nice and rosy.
Well, it's getting cold. I guess it's just the cold.
Bye then, have a good day.
Bye, Mum.
Thank you.
As you know, I wanted to speak with you. I've been a little bit concerned about you recently. As you know, I've been your teacher for 3 years, but 1 year I was your former teacher. I know you quite well. I can see there's something wrong. You're not yourself.
No, honestly, everything's absolutely fine.
Mr. Haldridge, I'm sorry, my mum's actually waiting for me. I need to go.
No, I understand. Okay.
Have a nice evening.
Hi, Mum. Hi. You have a good day?
Yeah, it's really good, thank you.
Log. 13th of November was just like the 12th.
It feels like I'm going round and round in circles. Every day is the same. I want to think that tomorrow is going to be better. But I know that the 14th is going to be just like the 13th. It won't ever stop.